Welcome back to the official French Bulldog YouTube channel. In today's video, we'll learn about the amount of sleep French Bulldogs need. Frenchie owners are curious about how much their French Bulldogs sleep. It makes sense because a dog sleeping all day would be unusual. Frenchies are a very loving and intelligent breed of dog. The thing is, Frenchies vary in type, personality, and family history, which means each individual pup will have different sleeping patterns. However, some Frenchies may sleep more than others. How much do Frenches sleep? French Bulldogs need a lot of sleep. Frenches sleep for 14-16 hours per day when they're young, and about 18-20 hours per day when they get older. This is because puppies are like human babies, in that inadequate sleep can impact their temperament, attitude, and health. French Bulldogs spend about 50% of the day sleeping, 30% awake but moments away from sleeping, and 20% being active. Although French Bulldogs are known to sleep most of the day, they can still be flexible and adjust to your schedule. Just like other dogs, French Bulldogs will wake easily at any sudden knock on the door or other abrupt sound. Their instincts are always ready to protect you. French Bulldogs are social animals and establish a hierarchy within the family. They love being with their pack members and are almost always more comfortable when they are near them. Some people have claimed that the phenomenon of attachment between a dog and its owner is created by a pack mentality. These same people say that a strong pack mentality is one of the major causes of separation anxiety in animals. One good piece of news is that with some research and a bit of trial and error, you should be able to find a solution that helps your French Bulldog deal with the problem of separation anxiety. Hey, we're glad you made it this far. If you've liked the video tutorial and want to learn more about French Bulldogs as a breed, consider subscribing to our channel or visit us at FrenchBulldog.com.